Hospital in New York, suffering from liver and heart disease. On July 12th, she was placed under house arrest while still in the hospital for drug possession, despite evidence suggesting the drugs may have been planted on her. She remained on a police guard at the hospital until she died from liver disease on July 17th, 1959, at the age of 44. Despite her lack of formal training, her unique voice and style, and the deep emotional impact of her delivery, made her a jazz icon. From 1944 to 1947, she received awards from Esquire magazine for best leading female vocalist. In 1979, she was inducted to the Big Band and Jazz Hall of Fame. In 1987, she was honored with the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award. In 2000, she was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And she is a five singer to receive the Grammy Hall of Fame Award, which is special Grammy established in 1973 to honor recordings that are at least 25 years old and that have qualitative or historical significance. They were Embrace You in 2005, Lady of Set in 2000, Lover Man in 1989, Strange Fruit in 1978, and a song that she herself composed in 1941, God Bless the Child, was inducted in 1976. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Billie Holiday.
Scout, shell gift. God.